So hello students, the last video we discussed how to distinguish the primary, secondary, tertiary alcohol by Lucas test. So another test, it is useful to identify the primary, secondary, tertiary alcohol by Victor Mayer test. So Victor Mayer test, it is a color test. So it's a red color, blue color, colorless. Shortly, remember that RBC, okay, R for primary, that is a red color, B for blue, it's a secondary, C for colorless, for tertiary alcohol. So what is Victor Mayer test? So the catalyst is very important, phosphorus bar iodine, silver nitrite AgNO2, okay, nitrous acid HNO2. So you can write the nitrous acid in the form of O double bond N single bond OH, or ULTA HO bond N double bond O. So all the three are called nitrous acid, and alkaline KOH. Okay, these are the four catalysts we are going to use to identify primary, secondary, tertiary alcohol. So primary alcohol formula, the OH is connected with CH2, again primary, again OH is connected with the CH, it's a secondary, OH is connected with the C, tertiary. Okay, so in all the three types of alcohol, first add the phosphorus bar iodine, P bar I2. So instead of OH, the I will substitute it. Okay, so all the alcohol containing OH, so all the OH are replaced by the I. See, I. There is no change in the any formula except the OH. Next, what is the second chemical? Silver nitrite, AgNO2. So add the silver nitrate, AgNO2. So here, AgI is removed, minus AgI. So in the I place, the NO2 will get substituted. Here also, AgI, minus AgI. So NO2. So here also, AgI, minus AgI. So minus means it's a side product. So instead of I, the NO2 will substitute it. Okay. After that, identify the alpha carbon. This is a functional group. Adjacent carbon is a alpha carbon. This is a functional group. Adjacent carbon is a alpha carbon. This is a functional group. Adjacent carbon is alpha carbon. So we have two hydrogen. So for removing the water content, you can use in this form of nitrous acid, O double bond N single bond OH. So O double bond N single bond OH, and remove the water content. So this carbon is going to attach with this nitrogen through the double bond. Look at this, CH3, carbon, carbon, H2O, that is minus H2O is removed, H2O is removed. This carbon is going to connect with the nitrogen to the double bond, N double bond, C double bond N, single bond OH. The balance part, NO2, it remains as a remnant. Next, the alpha carbon containing CH, for removing water molecule, you can use this format, HO N double bond O. So once you remove the water, the carbon is connected with the N double bond O. It's a N double bond O. Okay. So same thing, CH3, NO2, single bond N double bond O. So we don't have any alpha hydrogen. So once you are adding nitrous acid, you are not getting any product. So the reaction will stop up to here. This is a colorless. This nitro compound is a colorless. Okay. Now, add alkaline KOH. So simply remove the water content. Instead of hydrogen, O will form. K. Instead of hydrogen, K. So this is a red color. Here we don't have any OH for removing the water content. Once you are adding KOH also, there is no reaction. It's a blue color. So final product is a red color. Because why it is red color? Because you are having primary alcohol. The final product is a blue color. Why you are getting blue color? Because you are having secondary alcohol. The final product is a colorless. Why it's colorless? Because you are having tertiary alcohol. So in the one more question also, the dash alcohol forms a red color in Victor Mayer test, means primary alcohol. If it is a blue color, secondary alcohol. If it is a colorless, tertiary alcohol. This is the distinguish the alcohol based on the color. Okay.